goods receipt with 501. If we are receiving goods with movement type 501, then that is not equal to the 101 movement type with purchase order. This is without purchase order. In this, no delivery note field will be there, no bill of lading field number or field will be there for entering bill of lading number. Vendor can be given at the time of transaction, but this vendor, whatever we have given, it cannot refer to make the posting of MIRO or invoicing. And one more thing, here there is no finance part will come, means there is no money it will be entered. The price of the material cannot be entered through this transaction. Therefore, we have to use only this transaction for returnable package materials. Returnable transport package materials we can give it. And what accounts it will hit in this using with this transaction? BSX and GBB will be hitting, and we will see while posting it. So the point number one is the price we cannot enter from here, and there will be no references which can be used in the invoice, and this using with material document number we cannot post the MIRO. So that we will see. I'm considering one material quantity. I'm taking a 100 pieces. In the plant 1000, storage location I'm going to consider 0001. And if I enter, I will get a partner here. In this we can give the vendor. This is only for just reference purpose. It cannot be used to make any MIRO posting. Now I am going to post it. The document numbering also different. It is posted. The document number generated is 1, several zeros, last 11 is there. I wanted to check the finance documents, what accounts it is hitting. Just opening. So you can see here it is plus, means it is debited to the BSX, debit posting to the BSX, and it is credited, minus means credited to the GBB, it is credited to the GBB. There is no WRX. If there is a WRX in which there will be a GRIR of SECR, through which the invoice will recognize and takes the vendor, and it will post to the vendor account. But here there is no WRX account. Let us go to MIRO and try to post it. Is there any possibilities? So now if we can give it purchase order, there is no purchase order, the transaction previous, there is no delivery note field, we can enter delivery note, it can take the reference. There is no bill of lading field also, but MIRO can refer that one also, but even though in that transaction no bill of lading, it is not a service item we have posted in that, so it is not relevant. Vendor is relevant, but no other other fields are relevant. So only vendor is there. So vendor we will give it and see. If we give the vendor, it's supposed to bring those values here, but no values are there in this. Let us check. Nothing is there. I will take it adoption, then all the old POs, whatever with that vendor is pending, it will call, but not the material document one. You can see none of the number belongs to the material document number, and no one is without PO. All are with PO only is there. So that means using with 501, if you have received the material, it is not possible to make the payment. It is only manually needed to make the payment. So that's it.